let's create a new NFC task. So today, let's create an action which allows us to do an alarm. Let's, quite a simple one. Let's set a timer though, in this case. And how long would I like the timer to work for? Well, I'm interested in boiling eggs today. So let's have a mid-boiled egg. Shouldn't be too soft, shouldn't be too runny, or too hard. Now, excuse me. Now, we've got our action set up, we set up the timer, and then we save and write. And all we need to do, scan the tag, and it's been successfully written. Now, when we scan this tag, we should now see we have a timer that's been set, less than 4 minutes, and it will then tell us how long until that timer is going to activate. So at 9:02, it will activate. And that's a very, very quick and simple tag that you can create. Perfect for in the kitchen if you're always running the same set of timers, 30 minutes or something like that. You could in fact have several of these tags set up and scan each one, which would be a very cool way of tracking, you know, multiple things that you need to be timing. There you go, let's set up another timer. So, a very, very quick and easy way, if you're a chef, or if you spend a lot of time in the kitchen, or if there's anything you need to time over and over and over again, and you keep having to press buttons to do it, now build yourself an NFC tag, set up your timer, scan, and let the timer start. Simple as that. Likewise, you could use this to create an alarm system as well, that on a specific date and time would set your alarm off, all with one quick swipe.